Higinau. This is also Higinau. With a pulley system. Rope. But this is... This can still spin the man, but... We'll find out. Alright. Today is Shinobi Rope Training Course. See you in the next class.
Leo got the must, and today we're going to do Shinobi Rope Training Course. Today, actually, we're going to talk about Kikinawas, grappling hooks, rope, and rope ladders. So, today, there's a Kikinawa right here. And in this box is a Kikinawa. Believe it or not, I have two Kikinawas. This one is a little modernized Kikinawa. And what I mean modernized, it's a grapple. It's a, what they call it, gravity Kikinawa. Or a grappling hook. Works on gravity as well. And also turns into a four-prong Kikinawa. Good shit. Good hop quality shit right here. So, today we're going to do a little experiment. We're going to do a rope ladder. Well, something like a rope ladder. I've been training on this for about a couple days and found out it's a lot easier to build a rope ladder than an actual ladder. What I found out was it's a lot easier to do. This is 33-inch, ten millimeter rope. What you do? You take it. The first part of the rope. Take it. Fold it in, bring it through, bingo. You got your first knot, end of the latcher, to hook on your carabiner to this and everything. Then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, right there. You take the rope, pull it through. And there, you got your second knot. One, two, three, four. Right there. Go down. Go through. You got your 1, 2, 3 knot. You go the same amount. 1, 2, 3. Pull it through. Boom. You got your third knot. Or fourth knot. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. Four knots. Do it again. But this time you're going to do it the other direction. You grab the two pieces of rope, equal amount of rope, go through the thing, pull it through. Oops. Where the hell? Bingo. You got 5 knots. Alright. See you in the next clip. We'll have more knots
done. Okay, let's finish this up with the last knot. I did some other knots before you even know it. So, these things have to be even before you do this. And what all this does is making a simple knot ladder. This is called a simple knot ladder. This is a must for all shinobis to learn. Lots of military learn these. The reason why the rope is doubled for extra strength. These are for feet holds when you're wearing tabis. So everything that is done for this is going to be done like the military does. And then, believe it or not, it's easy to transport. In a bag. Very simple. It gives you strength and agility. Now, this is what this is for. Sumo. Bingo. You got rope, knots, and your kiki knot. Or the grappling hook. See how easy all that was? See in the last clip. So our last clip to deal with is not all rope are meant for climbing, not all hooks are meant for grappling and climbing on. This hook has rating of 200 pounds. This one has a little bit more. This rope is about, when you double it like this, it's about like 200. I have rope rated for 20K, and I have another rope that's a little bit over that. So on our next thing, we'll be out in the woods and we're going to be shimmying. It's one of the main courses of the Shinobi Rope Train course. See you later.